Hello ladies and gentlemen, we've got the Sunday today. It's Anna Bokley from Polish Integration Support Center and I've got the lovely, lovely gentleman who bring in here with the beautiful stuff inside his van. So what are you've got there? And what's your name? Okay, and where are you going?
My name's Paul. I'm originally from Manchester but now live in North Wales. And I was affected, sat at home watching the horrors, what was happening on TV, and decided we wanted to do something about it. So, within a few days, we had enough money and funds to finance a trip, and we had enough collection to fill about 10 vanfuls. People very, very, very giving. So we've got really good aid. It's all new. It's all baby sanitary wear, ladies sanitary, toiletries. We've got a lot of Easter eggs for the children over there to share, because it's Easter week when we get there.
So how many Easter eggs do you have?
Oh, between 600 and 1,000. They're not big ones, we've got a lot of
minions. Yeah, but it's really, really nice.
Yeah, that's, so we should get there on Wednesday this week, so we'll be there before Easter. We've got sleeping bags, we've got everything really that Anna advises to get.
Yes, and I would like to show you guys, that van is going to Kalisz, to the charity called Bread of Life. And here we've got the amazing, amazing stickers when the all volunteers sign in. So Kalisz, I'm with you. You know, I love you so much and I know you've got more than 7,000 people who are from Ukraine. You've got the lots of children. So I'm pretty sure everything what you've got, you will be really, really amazed. All the best. Bye-bye.
Max, and then put your, where do you live here, Wrexham? Really, yeah. And your town where you live, can you spell that? Where you live?
Wrexham.
Wrexham.
There's Manchester City left, and now we've got 46 cars who will leave at the moment Chester. So we've got Tony here from Liverpool.
Hi everyone.
So, Tony, why are you doing this? Why you came to the PISC and what we've loved over there? You know your best because you handle.
I'm doing this because I don't like to see children suffer when they've had no reason to suffer. They've done nothing wrong. Babies don't deserve to be born in metro stations. So I want to make a difference. That's all. That's all I want to do.
Yeah. Thank you so much, guys. And I would like to show you what is inside. That still will go soon. But that's all going to Krakow. So thank you so much. Safe journey. Slava Ukraina.